the cloth and horse with an horn. This is the kind of torture every woman is going through in her entire house. So please stop torture, and these are the victims of torture. We stand against the victims of torture.
Okay, thanks to the students of the first batch of...